To Mr. Chairman of the Credentials Committee, my name is Ms. Fannie Hamer, and I live at 626 East Lafayette at the home of Senator James O. Eastland and Senator Stennis. It was the 31st of August that 18 of us traveled 26 miles to the Court County House in Indiana to try to register to become first-class citizens. We were met there by policemen and state highway patrol man who only allowed 2 minutes in to take the literacy test at the time. After we had taken this test, we started back to Rouville, where we were met there by city policemen and state highway patrol man, and carried back to Rouville to Indiana, where the bus driver was charged that day for driving the bus of the wrong color. After we had taken this test, we started back to Rouville, where Jeff Sunny carried me 4 miles into the Rouville, where I worked as a sharecropper and timekeeper for 18 years. I was met there by my children, who told me that my pension owner was angry because I thought that I had gone down there to try to register to become a first-class citizen. After that, my husband came and said that the pension owner was raising Cain, yet I had gone down there to try to register. Before he quit talking, the plantation owner came and said, "Fanny, do you know, did Pop tell you what I said?" I addressed him and said, "Yes, sir." He said, "Well, I mean it. If you do not go down and withdraw your registration, you have to leave." Said, "If you do go down and withdraw your registration, you still have to leave. You'd be ready for that, Mr. Smithy." I addressed him and said, "Sir, I did not try to register for you. I tried to register for myself." The name of this speech is the testimony before the Credentials Committee by Fannie Hamer. And my name is Klade Windrush.